and see, it's quite interesting here because we got a lot of branches, and the main stem was damaged by the wind. And today we will see if we can practice remedial pruning. Firstly, we need to identify which branches to be removed. We can also cut off the main stem here, and I would prefer to leave these three branches here, and I only tip off the tops, and I'll remove the matured branch out there. So I'll do it now. Firstly, I'll get this top off. This one. Okay. And then I'll cut the main stem. Okay, so I've taken off this one. And now I'm going to remove the matured branch here. This one. And I still have two little branches here. Just to be removed also. So there you are. I'm left with three branches, and I've got a nice stem here, which later can be tapped, and this tree will be removed. So this is called remedial pruning. Thank you.